The instrument used for measurement of pressure is called barometer. The first barometer was Torricelli or simple barometer. It was constructed by Torricelli in 1643. Barometers are mainly of three types. The first is simple barometer, 14th barometer, and the third is aneroid barometer.